What is up, everybody? YSKills23 here, and welcome to my new series on my channel called Started From the Bottom, obviously, a reference to the Drake song, which is playing in the background. The instrumental is playing in the background. I got on a second account and decided to start up a new series where I just take a team and make them as best as I can, get up to the top, starting off with a bronze team, and obviously don't get very much in that, just scrolling through everybody to see exactly what I have. I don't know, that's just, you know, I don't know why people scroll through the cards. You already know it's bad players, but you do get a free Adrian Peterson, 80 overall, so not bad. It's way better than what you could start out with. So the Lombardi pack, those are crap, but again, anything is better than a bronze player. So any silver or gold at this point is very valuable to me. I throw everybody into the club there. I got 5,000 coins, which you start out with, and I'm looking for players that could potentially help me out in the long run. What you're looking for, guys, is the cheapest for the best for the cheapest, and just looking for good overall players. At this point in Ultimate Team, there are a lot of good overalls. If you're looking for corner, your secondary, you can boost your secondary up very quickly. You can get a lot of 90 overall corners for like 2,000 coins, and you'll see that in later videos. Dexter McCluster, that free agent card, I went ahead and picked him up for my slot. Very, very, very fast, very, very reliable, very cheap card. And I want to pick Cliff Faber off the right end for the Seahawks, and didn't do too bad. And, you know, for 5,000 coins, you got two very good quality players, and could have gotten a little bit better maybe, but just the time of the night I was on, it was really late, and so I really didn't have that much of a option. And this was the first night I didn't play a game, and so I didn't get on Ultimate Team until the next day, which I did get those three cards right here, the Polamalu, the Calvin Johnson, and the Drew Brees, and you get another free Lombardi pack. Now, I forgot to put Troy Polamalu in my lineup. Completely forgot to. Like, I put everyone else in, but Polamalu was not in my starting safety, so you'll see in the first game that I play why that really was not good for me at all. And Polamalu really would have helped me out a lot. Probably would have actually done a lot better than this first game. I don't want to spoil it on what happened, but Polamalu definitely would have been a bigger difference maker than my bronze safety. We switch Cliff Averill to the left side just for the purpose of overall wise. Not at this point, not even worry about chemistry. Not that big of a deal right now. Not until you actually get a full roster of players that you need and things like that. So, hopping into this first game of head-to-head seasons, and this guy has a Walter Payton quarterback card, which is annoying to play against if you know what I'm talking about. Look at this card. For a bronze team, I mean, he's going to blaze through everybody. He's just going to kill them. That secondary is all bronzes, basically. So yeah, he's going to basically run through the entire team with no problem, and that read option is pretty crazy on this game. Now going through here, I get the ball back, and we're getting that with Gronkowski. He just won't go down. Look at the big strong guy. Look at that first down from the Gronk, and I'm just trying my best to go down the field, but we get intercepted, and I thought it was going to be the dagger, to be honest, because I couldn't stop his Walter Payton, but we found out a way to stop him and to get a ball back here. And you see Adrian Peterson on the screenplay. I thought I was done for, but my blockers tended to do something. Well, I don't know how they even got those blocks down, but could he go all the way? No, he's down at the 1 yard line. Unfortunately, Adrian Peterson could not score on that play. I was a little bit worried. I was like, please do not, just please don't freaking do it. Don't get me down that far and then stop me from scoring a touchdown, which happens all the time. So we're just going to pound it in with Adrian Peterson, and we get it. Now, as you can see, it is 8-0, and I did score the two-point conversion, which was the exact same play I used to score the touchdown in there. And look at that catch right there. I mean, he was making catches like that all game. The thing about that Walter Payton card that pisses me off is it's so accurate. And there he goes again, taking off again with Walter P. I think he had 10 rushes for 164 yards at the end of the game. So just crazy amount of yards, and he never fumbled it. That's the thing. Obviously, he's a freaking running back by trait, and there's a touchdown there from him. At the beginning of the second half, I decided to onside kick it, and you'll see here what happens. I actually get the ball. I don't know how he didn't pick that ball up, but for some reason, here's a play later in the drive. I got this first down on 4th and 3, and then we scored on the very next play, but the next play got deleted for some reason, so I don't know what the hell happened. But we did this tie ball game, and Dexter McCluster looking like he's going to take it all the way, but that shoestring bullcrap that EA has on here stopped me from scoring. Look at Adrian Peterson. What a run, right? Look at this. Oh, yeah, that's a top 10 play if he would have scored. But he gets down to the 8-yard line, I believe, Adrian Peterson on the 4. We're going to take this to the right here and just, you know, ease this one on in. No big deal. Up by 7. and Walter Payton yet again being my Achilles heel. Now imagine if that 89 Troy Polamalu card would have been in the game. That would have been a lifesaver. But no, we end up getting screwed yet again by EA. And yep, here it is. Last play of the game, my linebacker falls for it yet again. If you did like the video, guys, leave a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more Madden content. Don't forget to check out the second episode of Started from the Bottom, which will be out tomorrow, where I open up tons of packs. Do not miss it. As always, Wascos23 signing out. See you guys next time.